Let's open my favorite creamer. Once you open up, turn the cap like this. Squeeze it on top. And we are back up the cap. Put it in your